Oh my goodness. Well, hello everybody, it's Icy Speed here, obviously. Playing Jurassic World Evolution 2 again. So. Now we gotta wait for it to load. Usually it doesn't take too long. Anyways, people have actually started to watch the videos, so now I'm confused if I should put effort in or not. I don't know. I mean, I probably should put effort in. But we'll see. We will see. What's the Jurassic World universe? It says I had 5 out of the million dinosaurs, but I only have turtle here.
We've got to monitor these dinosaurs more closely. That means setting up a ranger post inside their enclosure. Sounds crazy, I know, but this'll work. Trust me.
I'm getting reports of dinosaurs running freely around the facility, Claire.
The reports may be accurate, but they don't paint a complete picture of our current status.
Angry dinosaurs on the loose. What am I missing?
They're not angry. They're simply acting on instincts. The more threatened the dinosaurs feel, the more hostile they'll become.
Especially if they sense survival is at stake.
But it is. Both theirs and ours.
Yeah, but only we know that.
Now, anyway.
We'll start by tranquilizing one of the dinosaurs from the helicopter, and then have a transport team bring it back to the facility.
Great. Do it.
All right, let's create a building real quick. Research viewing gallery. Thank you. do. I need to make a path. Alright, let's go find a dinosaur. We haven't had a new one in a while, so let's go bring one in. If we can find one. These ones are still here. I just like, how did I do it last time? I forget. Do I bring a team out here? Maybe? Vehicle under threat, how?
Transportation underway.
Are you kidding me? How do I do this? So wait, maybe do I now? How do I take a look at this?
Set to be collected.
I just don't understand how to, you know, get it. I don't want a clear shot, I want to take him. No, stay here, what are you?
Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset transportation complete.
Is that it? I forgot to record. I should probably end the face cam then, seeing depending how long this goes on for.
Overall, I'd say our operations are improving. I'm confident we may get a handle on this yet. But I'm also concerned, specifically about our biodiversity. Still, for now, let's focus on getting the dinosaurs safe and secure, as well as building some additional viewing galleries the DFW staff can use to monitor the animals.